Yeah, definitely audio this to me. Okay. It's taking too long to get on, so let's go do that mission. It's an easy one anyway, so he's not missing really anything. So good peace. Whatever. We'll take front and center. Thank you. What is he doing? No? Backing up. Yeah, shouldn't it? You should. Right should go right, left should go left, but when you're backing up, right should not go right. Right should go left. Oh, but I get. I see, I think. You guys go. Okay. That's what keeps throwing me off with backing up. Is there a invert reverse steering? There we go. I mean, it's just a mental thing, you know? I mean, it's just natural. Just natural. And it looks like Junk Cash is finally coming on. I guess he finally got his modem somewhere in a good position, probably finally, I guess. What do you mean that ain't natural? When you drive backwards, you gotta steer in the opposite direction. Maybe it's games that, maybe the games have just been. Stay forward. If the wheel's that way, then yeah, I guess. Whatever. It's good. But anyway, what it comes down to is Junk Cash is never online. Yeah. I think games have just, I think I just didn't realize that video games, I think normally have you push the other direction to go reverse, I think. Like Grand Theft Auto, I don't know, I have to play that again to find out. Or maybe it's because... I don't know. Oh, you know what it is. It's because of usually in video games you're looking backwards like this. So when you're looking backwards, now it is left to go right. That's what it is. It's a mental thing of that way. Okay. And plus, you know, when you're that's what it is. So his mental logic of thinking of in video games. So I have to push left to go right. But always if you're facing forward, yeah, left goes left. So yeah, okay. That's it, yeah. Video games, yeah. Alright. And there's finally junk cash. About time. But he still just sits there. I mean, can we really say it's his internet at this point? Like lag and all that stuff that he's talking about when, I mean, he just doesn't move. He just doesn't move, period. So. What's this? I don't know why I can't, There we go. Alright, we gotta go... that way. Charging up. With these freaking goons. Beast mode. What was that? Yeah, okay, we already been here. Oh, yeah, you're not even picking up your pieces. But What did he just rip off? Oh, the blue shield is not going all the way. What's that? So they kind of take damage, I guess. So the blue shield needs to be out. That. Alright, is he out of the way now that I can finally... Oh, that's right, there's two sides. Sitting there waiting for him to get out of the way. What's this? Better future chases, too. Each one possible just Anyway, don't access gyro. A dongle? I don't get why. Yeah. Okay, now I see what the problem he was having with the shop. Sometimes you can't click on it for some reason. I got some more of these rocket launcher things. I mean, I guess we don't really need any. I could use the bigger battery instead of having all these tiny little ones, but. Of this stupid desert. AI uses? Wait for junk cash again. Nothing new. Nothing new. Always waiting. Always waiting. He's always sleeping. He's always sleeping. Did he? I don't know. Did he lose something? Because I picked something up. It's a Ouija! Was it like raining down like bullets? Is he shooting like something straight up in the air? For a second, I thought maybe they added rain in the game. Another one back there. Just a Batmobile. What do we need? Is this Mario? Circuit break. This is working out good. Where do we gotta go? Oh, okay. Let's go get the chest. Or the drop. Whatever they call it in this. Snatch, Spanky. Thank you. We gotta go over here to the mission. Boost! These are some stupid little missions. We need to find like the actual missions. Are we preparing? I don't think the front right one is. Must have lost a shield. You've taught. Okay. Need juice? Finally! That's what I'm talking about. Artillery. Need to mount it somewhere now. That's really doing much of anything. That there. There. Bam, bam. 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 I don't know if that's gonna rotate. No backflip. No backflip inbound. Maybe I should put this down here and that. Here. Maybe that would make more sense. I don't think this pivots. Nowhere to get juice. Juice! hit it for a second. Do something with the tires. Juice! Alright, where is that shield at? Oh, it's right in the middle, isn't it? I think that's it. Repair bubble. Yeah. Might have to just move you there. And add another one. Got it. Okay. We need it for sure. Is this one getting repaired? No. Yeah, that one's being repaired. But that one's not. Something being repaired at that location. Okay. That's shielded. What Junk Cash was doing. Yeah, it's fine. I mean, he hasn't tried calling, has he? Nope, he hasn't. He's just saying that Buddy's not the teacher, that's all he's saying, but Buddy is the teacher. Facts. Buddy is the teacher. Alright, I'm charged. Where do we gotta go? Why are the missions not being, like, selected? I mean, I like, accepted so many missions. But I'm not seeing them. Oh. There. Alright. See that beast mode? Still gotta get a better way of destroying the rocks though.
Where's John Cash? No.
He's gonna go in to my ship from back.
Yeah. Where is he? At the trader. At the trader. I'd go with the angled lasers. Do we have those? Don't worry, Junk Cash, I got this. You just do your shopping of wasting money and stuff.
Helps if I also have the mic closer to me. How did I push it all the way over there? Save the Junk Cash's ass. He's just too busy shopping. Is it called what? Maybe it's not called laser, but like mine something. Maybe we haven't unlocked them yet. There it is. Oh no, angled jackhammer. Or the angled plasma cutter, is that what you mean? Didn't seem to work so well for me. At least I didn't use the angled one, but I don't know, should I put it there or lower? That might work. Got one. What else? So Sheesh. Science. I shouldn't even take that one, it was maxed out. Alright, what's Junk Cash doing? Maybe I should put another one on the other side. That'll make it easier to anchor in down. It's a dime. All right, we gotta go. Man, where do I get them? Let's go to the crash site. Go somewhere where we haven't gone yet. Boost. Dude. Christmas tree. What did you get? Nothing. Losing wheels and stuff. Why are you smaller now? Aren't you bigger? I thought you were bigger before. Yeah, that works. Oh, there's another question mark, like right here. Yeah, that's one problem with having the magnet in the back, though. Where's that question mark? That it?
Yeah.
I bet we gotta wait for Junk Cash.
No,
he actually can get somewhere. Just recharging. I want to see him go poof again. Got the Sky Anchor yet? I would say no.
Okay, I fixed Anchor.
But nah. Two magnets. What a waste. What a waste. What's with the rainfall? He has to have something that's shooting straight up in the air, doesn't he? What does that mean? Who's just... See, and then Junk Cash is here for these, like, little dudes. But he's not around when, got five big dudes. Oh yeah, last minute to refuel before the sun goes down. Juice it up. Or do you have juice? You have no juice. You better charge. You better charge. You're not charging. Where's the sun? I mean, your solar panels are not open. You are not mounted. Okay. Always doing it wrong. He's gonna go boom. Can't get him. Open up, open up. Oh, okay, thank you.
Get up.